First one is blank.
Oh, that's a good start, isn't it?
Hi, what's up? I'm Lauv, and I'm gonna be answering the internet. From Yoongi, why does it look like at Lauv Songs has a shirt photoshopped onto his torso? Because it was photoshopped onto my torso. When I originally met BTS, I was wearing a green hoodie. But when we teased the song, we decided we would Photoshop a little version of their outfit. So, ha 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 ha. Ha! Cherry says, does Lauv know that he's the love of my life? And in this face. I did know that. Laura says, what do you mean we're getting a Lauv times Anne-Marie song called F*** I'm Lonely? Do you want me to cry until I don't have any water in my body? The song really, you know what I mean? Because the song is pretty uplifting, even though the lyrics are kind of sad, it feels good and you can dance to it, which is kind of like one of my favorite things about making music is make it sad, but make it go hard at the same time. If you come to a show, that's what it is. Sad, but make it go hard. Does the purple in tongue mean collab with Taehyung? Blink twice if yes. Why have I never realized how hot Lauv is? I don't know how to answer that. Maybe it was just one good photo with good lighting, you know what I mean? Someone says, can we all make a pact or something to stan Lauv? That guy is art. That's so sweet. I really appreciate that. Thank you so much. Is it just me or does Lauv look like a younger Eminem? I've gotten that so many times, the Eminem comparison. Yeah, hopefully it's not still the case when I dye my hair, but yeah, I mean, I guess so. What's up, him? Does that mean Lauv and BTS have a group chat together? Do they individually message each other and send memes or ideas, or just talk about their day and their hardships? Mostly we send cooking recipes to each other. Exclusive. Lauv, what's the best thing about working with Anne-Marie? Frick, I'm lonely. There's so many things. I think, honestly, how goofy she is in her laugh. She's just like so easy to hang out with. She doesn't take herself too seriously. It's fun. She's an amazing singer, amazing performer, all of the above. Yeah, the answer is yes. Jake Andrew says, how does Lauv just understand everything I'm going through? I'm watching a personal feed of your life. Have fun. I know exactly what you're doing right now. Why does Lauv have the most soulful voice? I don't know. Also really sweet. I don't know. Does anyone have those moments when you just suddenly start crying while listening to a song? Like I'm crying right now listening to I Like Me Better by Lauv, and I don't know why. Is it just me? I do that a lot. I actually cried on stage the other night singing my song Sad Forever. So I definitely cry while listening to a song. Does anyone know if Lauv needs somebody on his team for cuddling with him? And where can I send my application? You can send your application to cuddles@lauvcuddling.cuddle. It's pretty competitive though. Why haven't we seen Anne-Marie pose like this yet? I want answers. I think she eventually did it. Yeah, if you dive deep on Twitter, she eventually did it. So, this is the pose. That's it. Thank you guys for the questions. I'm gonna go live in this glittery box now. It's my new home, and I'll see you guys when I get tired of living in here. My new track with Lainey called Mean It is out now. I'm super stoked. And my album, which is called How I'm Feeling, is out March 6th. A lot of songs to come. Love you. Peace. Thank you.